Hey, welcome Tech Nation to another car tech review video where we have a look at the brand new Mercedes CLA 250 4MATIC 2018 model. Let's get started. So the car has the latest 2.0-liter inline 4-turbo engine with 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission that does 0 to 60 in 6.8 seconds with a 24 miles per gallon in the city and 32 on the highway. Let's give it a listen. The outer design is a great showcase of creative engineering, the iconic CLA grille, 18-inch wheels, brand new designed front and back lights, and the logo itself forces more than just a lingering glance on the road. The ergonomic back body design and the front mesh air intake design is the best for the airflow all around it. The 13.1 cubic feet trunk provides ample room for the groceries and whatever you need it for. The inside design is top-notch. It comes in many options, and this one has the modern low sheen finish. The sharp color driver's display, which can be controlled via the multi-function steering wheels, lets you scroll through various options from a trip computer to many programmable vehicle settings, as well as the obvious audio system status. The seats have a very sporty and comfortable design. The seat shape controls make it easy to understand how it works, as well as a memory system for each seat recalls three stored positions. There is a set of LEDs specifically put on key interior areas which not only give the interior a more luxury look but also are very helpful for the sight. Basically, this is definitely a cockpit where you will enjoy every ride through long drives to rush hour waits. The sensors on the side mirror detect the headlight of the vehicle behind you, and both the inside and driver's side mirror gradually darken to reduce reflected glare. It does cancel automatically when you shift to reverse or if an interior light is switched on. From the safety point of view, the car has 8 airbags for ultimate safety in an unfortunate event. Radar-based air brake assist technology alerts you if you are approaching a vehicle ahead or even some stationary object. Depending on the speed of the car, as soon as the driver applies the brake, active brake assist can automatically provide appropriate level of braking that helps preventing the collision. The attention assist option keeps track of various data continuously, just so when it sees unusual change in distance in any direction, it alerts the driver of potential drowsiness. It has an 8-inch color display, which I would admit is one of the best out of all the ones I've ever encountered. It is controlled by a knob and has the latest technologies including the Apple Pay, Bluetooth streaming, CD player, in-dash SD card reader, an amazing navigation system, in-car Wi-Fi hotspot, and an advanced voice control system. That's all I have for you amazing people today. In short, I would recommend this car to anyone that has that kind of money because you will not be disappointed. That's all I have for you amazing people today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Hit that like button and subscribe for more awesome content like this. Until then, this is TJHD signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.